Just minutes ago, a huge Super Bowl event that actually started here in Minnesota, it opened its doors. It's called the Taste of the NFL, and it brings together players, celebrities, and chefs, and all for a good cause.
All right, and Dylan Wollenhouse is live from St. Paul RiverCentre with more on that. Hi, Dylan.
Well, hey guys, yeah, we are ready to roll here at the St. Paul RiverCentre for the Taste of NFL. It's just getting started. We're out here on the red carpet. And some Minnesota folks might recognize Andrew Zimmern. He's the famous celebrity chef and Minnesota native here that is kind of heading up this effort here this year. And what it does is it really pairs 32 chefs with 32 NFL players around the 32 cities where the NFL teams exist. So in Minnesota, you have Randall McDaniel. We know who he is. He's paired up with corner table chef, Chef Thomas Bamer here at the RiverCentre. And the neat thing about this is all the proceeds goes to folks in need. So local hunger organizations in different cities. Second Harvest is going to be the recipient here in Minnesota. We talked to the CEO of that organization. They said how great it is to have an event like this attract some big names and attract some big money into a community here locally and throughout the country. So we're going to be having more coming up tonight at 10 o'clock from the red carpet and this event. Talking with Andrew Zimmern and some other folks. We'll have that for you tonight at 10 o'clock as this event just gets underway here, guys.
All right. Well, thank you, Dylan.